Welcome to the Search Algorithms in Artificial Intelligence with Java course. Your instructor in this course is Dr.Seyedali Mirjalili, and he's a lecturer and researcher with over 10 years of experience, and he's internationally recognized for his advances in swarm intelligence and optimization. So in this course, you're going to learn all about search in artificial intelligence using Java. The course is published by the Learn Programming Academy, founded and created by Tim Buchalka, a teacher and software developer with over 35 years of experience. Tim's goal through his own students and the Academy is to make available the highest quality training to anyone wanting to learn real-world skills in software development. As a Java developer, you may have noticed that the demand for AI is increasing. It's extremely useful for automating processes or systems that perform complex tasks and functions. In this course, you'll learn the most fundamental artificial intelligence search techniques, and you'll be implementing them in Java. You'll find out about uninformed search techniques, namely exhaustive search, breadth first search, depth first search, and iterative depth first search. And you'll also learn about informed search techniques, namely greedy search and the A-star search. Dr. Seyedali is an acknowledged expert in his field and has published more than 80 journal articles in the AI field and has over 6,000 citations. He's also an editor for 4 leading AI journals and reviewer of over 100. During his career, Dr. Seyedali has built a name for himself as one of the most cited researchers in artificial intelligence globally, and has now put his knowledge to good use by creating this course to pass on this outstanding knowledge to you. Also included in the course is real-world case studies about robot path planning and web crawlers. And you can check the syllabus for this course on this page for a complete list of topics. The ideal student would be someone with a good understanding of the Java programming language, the Java GUI, and Java API, and with a good understanding of object-oriented programming. Basic understanding of data structures is also a plus, but no prior knowledge of artificial intelligence is required. So if you're ready to start the Search Algorithms in Artificial Intelligence with Java course, then click the Enroll button to get started. And note that you can also check out some of the videos by using the free video previews on this page. We look forward to seeing you on the inside.